Hey, can you hear me? That craft is in peak condition. I even buffed up the canopy for a nice shine, so you can really see the sky. Take care, Trigger. When you get back, let me know what you saw.
Let me see that. Trigger, wish I could have flown with you.
A dinged up plane and an injured pilot would only slow you down. I feel for him now.
Quite a few Erusians with us.
We'll see if they're sticking around, too. I don't care what country anyone's from. What counts is knowing who the real enemy is. Right, guys?
Affirmative. And I think everybody here knows the score. We all know who to follow. Commence mission. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
Roger that.
Understood.
All right.
Understood.
Roger.
The space elevator is able to broadcast and communicate. With the information infrastructure down, it's the only place capable of wide-area data transmission. The drones are waiting for it to power up again.
Clever little bastards.
Some teamwork. Erusians take point. Oceans provide cover. Break those UAVs off.
Roger.
Enemy on my tail.
Locked on bandit. Close into the Russians. Let's fly home.
Damn it, I can't break away.
Caution, enemy has locked.
You're kidding me. They're shooting down missiles with their lasers. Just how are we supposed to bring it down?
Strider 3, get that enemy off your ass.
Not trying to follow the
drone.
Take what's
trying to break. Bandit behind you. Caution.
Both drones are in attack position. Break, right now.
Damn it.
I'm
helping this
guy up.
Watch out for flashbang.
Kill!
type that Wiseman was talking about?
Like this. What do you say we open it?
Can you hear me? There's still one drone left.
Who the hell is that? More importantly, I thought Trigger destroyed all the drones.
It's thrown away its wings, yet it's still flying. Can anyone hear me? That aircraft needs to be taken care of.
She's right. I see something on the radar. The UAV is alive and kicking.
Tunnel. That tunnel leads to the space elevator.
Trigger, you're gonna have to fly into the tunnel after the UAV.
Where's the escape vector?
There's enough space for him to turn beneath the elevator.
That's a suicide mission!
Count, where are you going? We rely on Trigger too much. He's gonna need help.
You can't be serious, Count.
Yeah, well, you had no problem with Trigger doing the same thing.
Trigger's different.
We'll see.
You damn fool.
Don't worry. I learned something from my last squadron. Stick with Trigger, and you'll make it.
Caution. Caution, pull up. Caution, pull up. Caution, pull up.
Count, give me your status.
Alive.
Excellent, so you're both okay.
Whoa, 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 what makes you think that?
No time to explain, the radio will cut out soon. It'll take a short time for the drone to send over the data. You need to destroy it as fast as you can.
UAV spotted. We finally found it.
Outside. I'm not gonna let you drop here.
sign of the drone. Did it take another path? Doesn't matter. We know where it's going. We can catch it. Thrust, but I'll be okay. Uh-oh, that's quite the problem. Appears I can't get any more thrust.
Up there.
On our way back from our asteroid belt. I can't tell you how proud I am to be the first to land at
this
spaceport.
Wait, what was that transmission?
This is Captain K. Nagase of the spaceship Pilgrim 1. The ocean of stars in our galaxy is finally within our reach. To the pilot who generously gave this spaceship a place to dock, we are forever grateful. The universe lies ahead of us, waiting to be discovered. And now, at last, we have a gateway to ascend to it, over and over again.
It's all coming together for me. Today was the day, the moment of her return.
I salute the pilot who gave us all a future.
Skies unknown. The path to mankind's vast future remains standing. Granddad.